with those nairs. Those safe. There's a lot of kind of staying in and out of each other's space going on right now. No one's done anything too exciting. Dead. A lot of Greninja dash attacks. There we go. Finally connects a forward air after one. Looking at. Not sure if that's not. On how Greninja works, but I don't know if that was just like good Sky Lucario DI or. Alright. Definitely a character that has good, consistent build confirms. Like. Greninja. Down tilt, up smash, down tilt, forward air. Those kind of things. That is the kind of character that Lucario is going to have some struggles with. If that character or that player can find their character's kill confirms, then they should be. Because it means that Lucario does not get a lot of time with its aura. Are those really bad things? Like that right there. Okay, good tech. There's another down tilt forward air. Probably there's some problems. Down tilt forward air. I mean, not down tilt, dash attack. I was gonna take his first stock down a full stock, so. Not. Yeah. Looking, full drum. I'm just gonna say Lucario after this, so if he's. Try a different character.
Start the battle, Lucario.
Same characters. Alright. Practice. Aim. He has a lot of trust in the character. That's good. Very important to have a lot of faith in the character that you're playing. If you don't believe that the character you're playing is good enough, then you're gonna have a bad time playing. Doing a good job not getting caught in any positions so far that are like too bad for him. I say that, yeah. Getting caught by those ninja upper. All I did call out on that jump. See him using that thing where you use Lucario's up B to hit the side of the stage and I guess tech jump the ledge. Oh, Dr. Copter. That's unfortunate. I think he was trying to do that tech again, though. Kind of what it looked like. Like you have to hit a pretty specific part of the stage. Alright. Be sure to move down here. Barely not able to get the forward air out in time.